Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-share ko lang sa mga kapwa ko Xiaomi user na meron na tayong update sa MIUI 11. So stay tuned guys! Ayan. So welcome back guys. So ngayon, pagbukas ko ng Mi Max 2 ko, may lumabas na update na about phone na update is available. Nung nakaraang araw, nakita ko na tong update na to, kaso nung pipindutin ko na biglang nawala. Siguro mayroon pang error o hindi pa masyadong stable yung version na yon. So after mga 2 days yan, nagkaroon ulit ng update na yun. Lumabas na yung update nga na MIUI version 11.0.2 yan. So nakalagay stable 532 MB yung size nya. So ang nakalagay sa mga pagbabago dun sa MIUI 11 is comprehensive design optimized for full screen display devices. Yun daw. So tatanggalin daw yung mga visual clutter, improving touch controls and refining the use of color. Allowed us to create the system where nothing stands between you and the content. So mas full screen daw, mas malinis na daw yung screen display ng MIUI 11 para sa Mi Max 2. Second is sounds of nature. Wake up to the gentle sounds of nature with our new alarm ringtone. So may mga bagong ringtones na nadagdag. Notification sounds won't make you tired. Now they keep changing dynamically just like nature does. Yan. Third is documents. Preview your documents before you open them. Stay productive and efficient with an all new Mi Doc Viewer. So may viewer na siya ng mga documents. So mismong gawa ng Xiaomi yon. Next is more features, task manage and edit your tasks with notes app. So may bagong app na naman. Receive timely notification and mark things done. Quickly reply to message from any app. Game Turbo, turn your devices into an ultimate gaming console. So meron na silang dating Gaming Turbo. So itong gamit kong MIUI 10, meron na siyang Game Turbo. And ginagamit ko din siya minsan pag nagre-record ako ng mga Android gameplay ko. So siguro mas in-improve nila. Next is system. Editing and sharing and customizing your screenshot is now much easier. Optimization, lock screen pocket mode. Kasi sa Xiaomi, meron din siya ng mga special gesture na tatlong finger, tapos mo i-swipe down mo, makakapag-screenshot ka na. So meron niya daw kaagad. Siguro pag screenshot, may editing na kaagad. Mas ma-edit natin yung mga na-screenshot natin. Tapos optimize na yung lock screen and pocket mode. So para pag nasa bulsa, siguro hindi mabubukas yung smartphone pag nasa bulsa mo siya. Tapos may bagong app lock. Locking Google contact is now available. So pwede na natin ilock yung Google contacts para kung papahiram yung cellphone, di makikita ng tao yung mga contacts mo. App Vault, new. So bago rin. You can swipe down to view more shortcuts now. Optimization, all new design and UI. So yung App Vault, yun nga, mas new UI, that's good, sana mas maging smooth. Tapos yung panghuli is battery usage. Fix some battery saver settings options that didn't appear. So yung mga hindi dati lumalabas na options, siguro naayos na nila. And yan, yun yung mga bagong nadagdag sa parang summarization to ng update sa MIUI 11. Pero madami pa to kasi marami ako na mga panood ng mga YouTuber na inaano nila yung mas comprehensive, yung detalyadong pagkaka-explain nila ng nadagdag sa MIUI 11 sa version ng smartphone nila. So sa atin is yung Mi Max 2. So da-download ko na yung update guys. Tapos i-speed up na lang natin or so nasa 500 MB to. So sa mga mag-update, siguraduhin nyo lang na stable yung wifi connection nyo para hindi putol-putol yung pag-update ng apps. Ganyan. So babalikan ko na lang siya guys. Ganyan. So natapos na natin download guys yung 500 something na file size nya, 532. And pagkatapos niya mag-decrypting, lalabas na yung reboot now. So siguraduhin niyo lang na pag i-download niyo or mag-OT update kayo is at least nasa 50% pataas naman yung battery niyo para hindi biglang malulobat yung smartphone. Tapos pag pinindot nyo na yung reboot now, huwag nyo nang kalikutin, pabayaan nyo lang matapos yung OTA update. And so pipindutin na natin yung reboot now. So, tapos na yung ano niya guys, update. Medyo matagal lang dun sa Mi loading, pero huwag kayong maatat pakialaman. Pabayaan nyo lang matapos yung update niya. So, tingnan natin. Ayan. So, lumabas na yung logo na 11. Sakto. Parang sinabay nila dun sa Lazada 11-11. Kaso, 12 na ba ngayon, no? So, life gets easier. Meet the new MIUI 11. So, next natin. Yan. MIUI new features. Beauty is always simple. Removing visual clutter, putting the focus on the content, and enhancing gesture controls. Make your interaction with mobile devices. So, parang sa iPhone siya, yung swipe, yung mga ganun. Meron na siya nung kapareho sa mga bagong model nila, sa mga Mi 90. Listen to the sounds of nature. Yun nga, start your day with all new alarms, just like nature. They have distinct style, but they never sound the same. Notification sounds are now less disturbing as they imitate birds and water drops. Change that throughout the day, ringtones will also sound differently under different circumstances. So, paiba-iba daw. Oops, muntik pa mabagsak. Ayan, magkakaroon na daw ng mga ganyan guys. Ulitin ko kasi muntik ko pa mabagsak yung smartphone. Ayan, so ganun daw. Next. Cast. Want to avoid private items reappearing on the big screen while you're casting. MIUI allows hiding notification, incoming calls, and other personal items. They'll still appear on your phone screen, but you'll be the only person to see them. So, pag naka-screencast ka, hindi lalabas yung mga notification mo. Kung ano lang yung gusto mo i-hide, pwede mo i-hide. Pwede mo pala ipakita yung gusto mo, pwede mo ring hindi ipakita kung ano man yung ayaw mo. Mi Dock Viewer. View, edit, and preview documents with our powerful document viewer. So, meron na silang pangbasa ng mga PDF. Hindi ka na kailangan mag-download ng mga kung ano-anong app sa Google Play Store. Kasi mismong yung Mi UI 11, meron na siyang Mi Dock Viewer. Tools and Shortcut. So, swipe down. So, pag ni-swipe down daw natin, keep almost frequently used tools and shortcut in one place. Hindi pa pwede kasi nasa tutorial pa lang tayo. So, updated na tayo. All feedbacks and features yan. So, tingnan natin. Settings. So, naging successful yung update natin. MIUI version. MIUI Global 11.02. Ayan. So, hindi ko alam kung mas naging smooth. No updates available. So, yun na yung pinaka-latest, guys. Ayan. So far, okay naman. Wala naman tayong, wala akong nakikitang stutter. Ayan, medyo naiba yata yung ano, yung mga icons. Parang mas naging clear yung icons. Kasi hindi ganito yung dating icons. Mas naging maganda guys. Ayan, so may mga update pang iba. Nag-iba yung mga icons ng sa system. Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, so then sana mas naging smooth yung performance. So, syempre malalaman lang natin yung pag ginamit natin ng ginamit yung smartphone yan. So, sa may mga Xiaomi Mi Max 2, yung mga katulad ko, antik na yung smartphone, 2 years old na tong akin. And update nyo na sa MIUI 11. So, yan. So, if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube, signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!